make the back go backwards. It's going to hurt your shoulder, it's going to be tiring, but that's what I'm looking for, okay? We want to bring the back foot, extend your arm as much as possible. If your arms bend while you're doing it, it means you're not strong enough. It means you're not doing it correctly, you're not pushing off the back leg. You need to try and extend, get the reach, and extend as much as possible for full impact. So it is difficult, it's very hard to do. Your arm should be extended and the back should be going back. If you're hitting it off that, it means you're not strong enough, you need to build up the strength. I want two jabs, okay? And then make sure you've got the right reach, not too close to the bag and not too far from the bag. Just jab, jab. When your back foot's coming out and you're in good posture, that's when you can turn the right hand. Yeah, when you turn the right hand, palm of the hand goes down, the chin tucks into the shoulder for defense, and here. And give me the reach. Don't cheat and do this with the right hand because that's a very bad habit and your chin's going to be exposed. Start learning how to box properly. Get some discipline. Long jab, long jab, long right hand, step back. Let's go. Back to work. 3 quarters to boxing.